While Milton Wolf was hiding his unethical X-ray activity, he was also hiding something else. 28 missed elections. 28 times Milton Wolf had the chance to vote on important issues, but he didn't show up. On taxes, on water, on schools, Wolf missed 28 votes on issues important to Kansas. If Wolf didn't even show up to vote, how could he possibly represent us in the Senate? Milton Wolf, unethical, irresponsible, unfit for Kansas.
I'm Pat Roberts, and I approve this message.